Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we will talk about the new drone hangar. This is a test server session. So let's see what we have got. So these six things you can see on left and right are the chips. Okay, these chips can be included in the drone. These chips are powered by the battery of the drone. Each drone has its own battery. Now see, these are the purple colors. They have a tire system, so like the pilot system we have. Okay, so the orange one is the tire 4. Okay, now this orange one, the chip allows your drone for suppressive firepower. It has lots of ammo, so it suppresses the enemy and it's consume 10 battery capacity. Okay, so it will use the battery capacity of the drone. So you have to select the chips according to their capacity and also the capacity of the drone. The more the capacity, the more chips you can add. So see, your capacity is over, so it is not allowing us to it is giving us a warning. We can purchase it, but still we cannot use it. So you are seeing in different chips having different functions. Okay, so this one is a target seeking mini shooter. This one also the tire 4 version. And I'm trying to combine the microchips, but it is not working. Still no clearance how it works. This is the tire system. You can see the colors. You can filter if you want all tire to be shown up or single tires to be shown up according to the color and according to the energy needs. The more the tire, the more the energy they consume on the when they are installed on a drone. Okay, so I'm taking a fresh drone. This drone has this one consumes 4 energy charge and this is struggling intensifier, so I have added it. You can see this nebula has total 21 battery capacity. 8 is used. So this one, rechargeable emergency defender. Robot durability falls 30%, increase the power of the robot. Okay, so it will give you more defense points. So I am adding this one. So in this way I will add, will refresh from the other sector and get the, this one may be tire 2, so it is only 4. That tire 1 has 2. Those are of gray colors, which we can see in our pilot, current pilot system. Okay, so I have only 5 left, so I can use this 4 one, the controlled resistor. Okay, I have used it. Now still it's showing that it has 3 spaces left, but my drone is not that updated, so we'll try to add one more. This one is tire 1 and consumes only 2, but it is giving me warning that there is insufficient battery capacity, so I have to change something from the other side. Let's see what we can change. Okay, so I will install one. So one is installed. Now I will use this tire 2 one. So now I have three charge left, so I can use that also. One more I can tire 1 I can use. Can't purchase from here. I have to choose another section. Again refresh, not getting tire 2. Okay, no chance. Multiple refreshes. Okay, so I think it's over for now. We'll try once more. Yeah, got it. We'll use this. So only 2 is left. So let's jump into a battle and see what it does. a team deathmatch on a carrier map. So drone hangar is also there. When I select a bot, I can automatically select it, or I want not use the drone, I can select that also with the red thing you can see above the leave battle. Okay, it starts to lag now. Oh boy, I think this live server is not that much capable to handle the drone functions. Let's see more. What's going on? I'm not able to move. Now he is targeting me. Okay, lag one. This is a second lag time. Now I am freeze. That was a drone effect, I think. Okay, I am also shooting him, but he's also freezing. That is also the drone effect. So you can see the drone effects on the bots. Okay, gone. Someone, that might be a scorpion. So let's jump with the now drone and the eye drone. We'll find a target first. Again lag 3, 4. It's lagging, buddy. He's hiding. Where are you hiding, man? Can't hide from the flames and the scorpion. Scorpion is an assassin. Okay. So if we shift and try to shoot him. Let's get him. Flames are doing good, not good damage. He is reaching at me. Okay, he ran away. What's going on? It's lagging, man. It's lagging hard. What, he is with the vortex leech in a team deathmatch? Wow. I will shoot you. I will shoot you. I have more HP than yours. I'll kill you. Okay. His drone is shooting at me. That's why I was thinking, who is shooting at me? His drone is shooting at me. When I was playing, I did not notice that. Again, you can see his drone is shooting at me. This drone, I think drone should not be used while you are leeching. You should don't focus on the leech bot while you are while the leech is leeching, because the drone will continue shooting at him and you will receive the damage no matter how hard you try not to shoot him. Okay, we'll try to use the scorpion. It's again lagging. Oh man, he's done. Ability wasted. He's lagging hard. Okay, I'm also lagging hard. I have to rush back. Okay, where should I go? Okay, it's again lagging. Man, what's going on here? Okay, again lag. How can I play with these lags? Oh boy. Oh man, what's going on? So June is still tailing me. Okay, gone. Okay, let's jump with the leech and select a drone. Okay, again. Okay, now it's sperm. The frame is permanently fixed. This is what is raining. I think this server can't handle the drone. So I'm just leaving the battle. It's not going to reconnect. Thank you guys for watching.